Military Tribunal 1.
This morning, Tribunal Number 1 has convened in order to hear statements by the defendants in person.
Es gibt ein Wort, das scheint sehr einfach: Befehlen. Und was an Ungeheuerlichem birgt es? Wie maßlos sind die Konflikte, die hinter dem Gehorchen sich verstecken. Beides traf mich: Gehorchen und Befehlen. Beides ist Verantwortung. Ich bin Arzt. Und vor meinem Gewissen steht diese Verantwortung als Verantwortlichkeit für Mensch und Leben. Nüchtern stellt die Anklage die Behauptung von Verbrechen und Mord dagegen und erhebt die Frage meiner Schuld. Es wäre ohne Bedeutung, wenn Freunde und Patienten sich vor mich stellten, um Gutes von mir zu sagen. Ich hätte geholfen, ich hätte geheilt. Es wären viele Beispiele da für meinen Einsatz in Gefahr oder meine Bereitschaft. Das alles ist jetzt belanglos. Ich werde einer solchen Anklage um meinetwillen nicht ausweichen. Und es ist der Versuch der menschlichen Rechtfertigung, meine Pflicht allen gegenüber, die an mich glauben, die mir vertraut wurde und begegnete sprach. Da schien es zuerst, wie wenn unsere Gedanken weit voneinander stünden. Aber je länger wir sprachen und je offener wir dabei wurden, umso näher und enger wurde unser gegenseitiges Verstehen. Es war damals,
wenn auch mit schwerem Herzen,
Mensch und als Arzt.
These statements are now concluded. After over 7 months of trial, assuming I think 139 trial days, the hearing of over 80, 85 witnesses, reception and evidence of many hundreds of documents and affidavits, the trial insofar as the reception of evidence, the arguments of counsel, and the personal statements of the defendants is now concluded. The tribunal will now recess and enter upon the preparation of the judgment to be rendered in this cause. In the case of the United States of America versus Carl Brandt and others defendants, having been closed, and counsel for the prosecution and the defendants having filed their briefs and submitted them to the tribunal, after consideration of the evidence and the briefs filed, is now ready pronounce its judgment. The jurisdiction and powers of this tribunal are fixed and determined by law number 10 of the Control Council for Germany. The pertinent portions of the law with which we are concerned provide as follows. Article 2, 1. Each of the following acts is recognized as a crime. B. War crimes. Atrocities or offenses against person or property constituting violations of the laws or customs of war, including but not limited to murder, ill-treatment, or deportation to slave labor or for any other purpose of civilian population from occupied territory, murder or ill-treatment of prisoners of war or persons on the seas, killing of hostages, plunder of public or private property, wanton destruction of cities, towns, or villages, or devastation not justified by military necessity. Bagelbach, Military Tribunal 1 has found and adjudged you guilty of war crimes and crimes against humanity as charged under the indictment heretofore filed against you. For your said crimes on which you have been and now stand convicted, Military Tribunal 1 sentences you, Wilhelm Bagelbach, to imprisonment for a term of 15 years. Huerta Oberhäuser, Military Tribunal 1 has found and adjudged you guilty of war crimes and crimes against humanity as charged under the indictment heretofore filed against you. For your said crimes on which you have been and now stand convicted, Military Tribunal 1 sentences you, Huerta Oberhäuser, to imprisonment for a term of 20 years. Fritz Fischer, Military Tribunal 1 has found and adjudged you guilty of war crimes, crimes against humanity, and membership in an organization declared criminal by the judgment of the International Military Tribunal as charged under the indictment heretofore filed against you. For your said crimes on which you have been and now stand convicted, Military Tribunal 1 sentences you, Fritz Fischer, to imprisonment for the full term and period of your natural life. Becker Freising, to imprisonment for a term of 20 years, to be served at such prison or prisons or other appropriate place of confinement as shall be determined by competent authorities.